I'm really happy to hear that you said you're going to continue to push for the issues that you care about. Because I, of course, believe that the push for the Supreme Court nomination is incredibly important. I'm just a little concerned that other issues could get left behind. One such issue, for example, is criminal justice reform, specifically the problem of mass incarceration. So I was wondering if you could speak to what more you'll do in your last 10 months to address this issue.
Great. That's a great question. I, what